For shifting this thing, it's only a single speed. You got forward, you got reverse, and you got a clutch.
Right.
Right now it's in low gear. You got a neutral, you got reverse.
Gotcha.
That's all you got. It's a cog type setup in the transmission. So the cogs interlock, that's what causes it to drive. It's kind of a little finicky sometimes when you go forward to reverse, but it always goes in.
Yeah.
You go ahead and drive it, it's in first gear right now.